Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Water Level Indicator with Automatic Motor Control using Arduino and GSM. So here I'm using one Arduino Uno R3 and water level low, mid, full, A0, A1, A2, 5 volts power supply, alarm, 16x2 LCD display, RS enable D4, D5, D6, D7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, relay coil, AC pump, and indicator red, yellow, yellow means empty, low, mid, full, and GSM modem, it will send SMS alert, means water level low, water level full, like it will send the SMS alert. So if water level low, water level full, motor off. So let us coming into the hardware part. 230 input step down transformer, 9 volts output AC, 9 volts input power supply, AC power supply, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED. 5 volts is coming to Arduino Uno R3 board. Here A0, A1, A2, A3, those are connected to the water indicator, means water sensor and AC motor. So USB, reset button, 16x2 LCD display and level indicator, low, empty, low, mid, full, alarm, SPDT relay, single pole double through relay for the purpose of motor on and off, and GSM modem, SIM 800L, SIMCOM company. So you can use a 2G, 3G or 4G SIM card. Okay. So now I am going to give power supply. Okay. Now I am giving the power supply. Water level indicator with controlling using Arduino. GSM modem initializing. Initialized GSM modem successfully. Green color LED is on. No water red field. Pump is on. Okay. Sending SMS. Message sent. Okay. Water full हो गया, sorry, water is full. Okay, water is full. Motor off, sending SMS. Water level low, motor on. Again I will receive water level full, motor on. Water level low, motor on. Water level full, motor off. Message sent. I'm using two mobile phones, work owner and worker. Water level overflow, motor off. Now I am decreasing the water, you can observe. Water level, so red LED is off, it is on mid stage. Now I am going for, so water at first level. Okay, now I removed everything on the water. Again motor on, again it is sending the SMS alert. Okay, water level full, motor off. Water level low, motor on. Message sent. Okay. Now I am going for one by one. So it is on green color, mid stage, mid level and full. Beep sound. After three beep sounds, motor is off. Motor is off. Okay, and we will receive one SMS alert. Message sent. Yeah, I received one SMS alert. Water full, motor off. And here also I will receive one SMS alert. Yeah, water level full. Okay, water level full, motor off. So power supply, Arduino, LCD, water level indicators. Okay, water level indicator, alarm, AC power supply. Okay, water level probes and GSM modem. So we can plug and play. You can remove everything and you can plug and play. And this is USB pro cable for the programming purpose. And thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.